This is the 2019 Toyota Avalon. Assembled in America, like it has been ever since its introduction in 1994. And now, for 2019, Toyota's sophisticated flagship sedan has entered its fifth generation. Built atop an advanced TNGA platform, the new Avalon takes its famous emphasis on refinement and technology to greater heights, and adds a healthy helping of newfound fun-to-drive character, as well as some serious style. For 2019, Avalon is offered in four distinct trims, three of which can also be outfitted with an efficient hybrid powertrain in place of the standard gasoline engine, a powerful 3.5-liter V6. Gas or hybrid, these four trims can be divided into two personalities, the fun and daring XSE and Touring grades, and the refined XLE and Limited grades. These new XSE and Touring models don't just look different either. They completely shatter the mold, delivering engaging driving dynamics like no Avalon before them. One look at the 2019 Avalon, and it's clear that its designers wanted to impart a great sense of excitement and passion into the new model. The new vehicle is both lower and wider than the model it replaces, and it boasts dramatic, eye-catching body lines throughout, as well as one of two distinct grilles flanked by a new tangential venting design. This excitement continues in Avalon's new high-tech exterior lighting systems, which are entirely LED on all grades. While all models feature a slim headlamp design, select models also feature headlamps treated with laser ablation, which gives the lights a distinct metallic look while still allowing light to pass through, as well as dynamic auxiliary turn signals that add a high-tech kick to everyday driving, and adaptive cornering lamps to enhance visibility during turns, lane changes, and even parking. Avalon's new design language is also evident in its three aluminum wheel options, which range from 17 to 19 inches in diameter and feature a variety of finishing options. Naturally, the XSE and Touring both get an added dose of performance design, touting sporty elements throughout, like a chrome-finished quad-tip dual exhaust system, a unique mesh pattern grille, and piano black accents, including the side mirrors and rear spoiler. Avalon's new interior is so sleek and stylish, it's practically a concept car. And nearly every nook and cranny is lined with soft-touch surfaces and premium materials, including genuine open-pore wood, aluminum, and even premium quilted leather trim for limited models. Quilted leather trim or not, though, it goes without saying that Avalon's cabin is a place of comfort and convenience. With available four-way lumbar support on the standard heated front seats, and the 60-40 split folding rear seats. Needless to say, this nod to traditional luxury wasn't incorporated at the expense of innovation, with the 2019 Avalon being absolutely jam-packed with much of Toyota's latest and greatest tech. This can clearly be seen in its vehicle control center, a 7-inch multi-information display, as well as its centerpiece of entertainment, a 9-inch touchscreen multimedia system running the Entune 3.0 platform. All that being said, it wouldn't be an Avalon if its cabin didn't exude a sense of peace and quiet, and for 2019, that philosophy is more true than ever. An incredible amount of care went into ensuring Avalon's noise, vibration, and harshness levels would leave anyone walking away impressed. But for drivers wanting to amp up the excitement with the throaty sound of the Avalon's 3.5-liter V6 and available sport-tuned exhaust, XSE and Touring models offer an active noise control system that eliminates unwanted engine noise using anti-soundwave technology in conjunction with the car's audio system, working hand-in-hand with the new engine sound enhancement and intake sound generator systems in a combined effort to really get the heart pumping. Avalon's entertainment functionality centers around its 9-inch display and Entune 3.0 multimedia system. This platform boasts all the typical entertainment features you've come to expect in a modern premium vehicle, as well as the full array of Toyota connected services. Avalon's Entune system also touts a Toyota first, standard Apple CarPlay integration on all models, along with smartwatch functionality and Amazon Alexa-enabled remote personal assistant functionality. XLE and XSE models pump their Entune 3.0 Audio Plus media through a standard 8-speaker stereo system, while limited and touring grades get a standard upgrade to Entune 3.0 premium audio with dynamic navigation, and an earth-shaking 1200-watt JBL audio system with 14 speakers, including a 10.1-inch subwoofer. The 2019 Avalon is a serious showcase for Toyota's latest safety technology. This includes standard STAR safety system and Toyota Safety Sense P functionality on all models, as well as an astonishing list of individual safety and driver assistance systems, including standard blind spot monitor with rear cross traffic alert, electronic parking brake with brake hold, available intelligent clearance sonar and rear cross traffic braking, bird's eye view camera with perimeter scan, and even a 10-inch head-up display system. This enormous list of safety and driver assistance features is rounded off by a comprehensive array of 10 airbags mounted throughout the cabin. Does the 2019 Avalon have the chops to back up its exciting new looks? Without a doubt. All 2019 Avalon models are powered by either a muscular 3.5-liter V6 engine putting out over 300 horsepower or an efficient hybrid powertrain. The V6 sends its power to the front wheels via the new direct shift 8-speed automatic gearbox, while the hybrid unit is mated to a continuously variable transmission, or CVT. But this is no one-trick drag racer. Avalon also features fully independent suspension, and even an available adaptive control system that continuously adjusts each wheel's individual suspension damping settings on the fly, helping to optimize both driving comfort and fun at all times. XSE and Touring models crank up the fun even further, not just by equipping paddle shifters by the steering wheel, but by implementing some of the smartest drive mode features Toyota has ever made. What does this mean? Well, these models now have the ability to completely transform their driving manners at the push of a button, literally. Pop from normal mode into Eco or Sport, or in Avalon Touring, Sport S, Sport S Plus, or Custom, and the vehicle immediately reconfigures itself, adjusting not just the XSE or Touring-specific cabin sound control systems, but also throttle response, transmission mapping, steering feedback, and in the case of Touring models, even the suspension. This is because Avalon Touring's drive mode settings are tied to a new feature called Adaptive Variable Suspension, which we mentioned earlier. This enables Avalon to both carve corners and navigate choppy roads, all without skipping a beat. As Toyota's flagship sedan, it goes without saying that the 2019 Avalon is absolutely packed with exciting features and clever technologies. And we couldn't possibly cover it all in this video. So be sure to head over to toyota.com/avalon to learn more.